On behalf of our pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, and the Fresh Start family, greetings and peace from our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for joining us this beautiful Sunday in April. You were meant to be our guest. Here at Fresh Start Ministry, we believe in changing lives through the Word of God. What a joy it is to have you as our guest at Fresh Start Ministry. We are delighted that you decided to worship with us. If you enjoy your experience at Fresh Start, please tell others about it and like or follow us on social media. However, if there are any aspects of your visit that were not enjoyable, please let us know by contacting the church office at 276-673-1242. Again, it is great to have you as our guest and our sincere hope that we will see you again in the near future.
People hurting, people broken, beaten down and feeling hopeless. Wonder if it's gonna always be this way. Who will speak up for the captive? Show some love and heal a past that binds the wounds we think will never go away. But what if we could be a people on our knees as one before the King? 'Cause we believe. All the world starts changing when the church starts praying. Revival rising, I see hope on the horizon as a generation stepping out in faith. Because we will be a people on our knees as one before the King, 'cause we believe.
This is just a friendly reminder to let everyone know our pastor's aid. We request that each person pay $10 per month.
Bassett High School's Theater Department presents the Broadway musical Hairspray, featuring our own Ashley Langhorne. Friday, April 13th at 7 p.m., Saturday, April 14th at 7 p.m., and Sunday, April 15th at 2 p.m. at the Bassett High School Auditorium. Tickets are $5 per person. We'll see you there. Sunday, April 22nd at 2 p.m., our own Pastor Dr. Lewis Waller will be the guest speaker at Church Without Walls, Kingdom-Minded Believers, located at 3770 Virginia Avenue, Collinsville, Virginia. This will be a fellowship service, and our choir is asked to sing. We'll see you there. Effective leadership will be Saturday, April 28th from 9 a.m. to 12 noon in our fellowship hall. Pastor is asking that all leaders attend.
This concludes the FSM report. Any further announcements will come from our pastor.